I'm here at the tail race of the Churchill Falls power plant. The tail race is where the outlet of the water from the plant is. The water comes to the inlet. It drops 312 meters through 11 Francis turbines that yields 32 terawatt hours a year. After it's been through the plant, the water comes back into the river. It follows the same route towards the ocean. That's how we create scalable renewable energy. It's clean, it's green, it's sustainable.